Good morning, Mr. Arun here, and today I'm here with a very simple message, and that is, if you want to learn something, the entire universe, this entire world, all that you see around you becomes your teacher. You can learn from each and everything, because friends, the universe is the best learning university. And friends, this universe is giving you messages, very important messages every single moment, and you can learn something and implement these messages in your life, at your work, at any point of time in a day, irrespective of which part of the world you are currently standing. Only thing is that we are like those cell phones which have got their aeroplane modes on and we have stopped learning. So let's have a demo, right? So this is the beautiful garden. I'm not going to go to the garden now. I think we shall go there later on, but let me start entering the gym. So this is the gym, and then let me see what exactly we see. So first of all, we see this, this staircase. These staircases give us a very clear message, and that is to keep on upgrading ourselves. We have to keep on stepping up. We have to upgrade ourselves. 1.0, 2.0, 3.0, 4.0, 5.0. Life is all about growth and climbing heights. In whichever area we want to build our career, we have to keep on growing. At each step in life, we need to learn. Each step is very important. And later on, when we look at our life and start connecting the dots, it's so easy for us to connect all the dots and create the story and find exactly why something happened the way it happened. But the key here is that you need to be able to keep on connecting all the dots in life and keep on upgrading with each passing day. Each step in life is one of the best opportunities for you to learn, Now this picture, which I incidentally paused on, is giving us a message of art and craft and the beauty of each place. Now I'm in Maharashtra, and this is known as a very traditional art in the state of Maharashtra. So we need to know our culture. That's very important, because see, there have been hundreds and thousands of years in which the culture and art and craft of this, of each place for that matter, has been shaped, and we can learn a lot from the history of any place. And now we see the fire extinguisher, which gives us a very clear message that we need to keep the backup ready, right? That's very important. You need to try for the best, aim for the best, but always keep the backup ready. Now you can see some displays here. Look at the date, 1st of December 2019, right? So this has become old, this has to be changed. We need to keep on upgrading ourselves. We should not do something and then forget about it. The idea is to keep on upgrading continuously. Then look at this notice. Notice 21st of, can you say this is 2018? Very old notice. You know, this gives us a feel that we need to keep on changing, keep on looking at our life and keep on checking whether we need to change certain things. Otherwise, things will become absolutely irrelevant. Just imagine if people are not even having a second look at this notice board. We cannot blame people, because they know that this has become old. There is no upgradation here, and this notice board has got all that has become outdated. Let's not need any of this, but then it's important that we know. Now we can see some more things. For example, we can look at this knob, which is not working, the plug system, can you see? It's not working. The idea is to keep on upgrading, keep on changing things, keep on repairing things. And just like this knob needs repair, we need to repair our thinking, our habits, our life also, right? That's another message. There is a switchboard. You can see some switches here. Make a Google search on switch words. You'll find that actually there are a few words which are known as switch words. And just by using some of these words, you can change the way your mind is thinking, because it changes the pattern of your thought process. And one word like divine, like richness, like happiness, now, some of these words are known as switch words, which will change the way you are thinking in a sudden moment. And that changes everything, because once you change your thought process, life starts changing, right? So there are some chairs. These are meant to support. So there are people who are supporting others, and that again is a very, very good work. And once you support the world comes to your support. Because always remember, if you give to the world selflessly, the world will return to you endlessly. We shall again come inside the gym and clubhouse. Now you can see this gives us a message that we need to have some aesthetics in life. You know, this has got some beautiful design, some little design. This makes the place look more beautiful. So always think of some aesthetics in life. Art and craft and aesthetics is a very important part of life. You can see something abandoned. So there are many people who are like this game board, which has not been used over the last many years. These people are abandoned in life. So always keep yourself relevant. Keep on polishing yourself. Keep on upgrading yourself, because then only you are going to be in the mainstream and race of life. Himalayas, aim high, always aim high. This is never used. I've never seen this place being used. So there are certain things in life which you design initially, but then you do not use it. Just remove this so that you get some bigger space and do something better and bigger here. Then you can place, you can display some nice paintings, some posters or wallpapers, which will give us the right message of health, fitness, and some beautiful colors, because now we are going to enter the gym, right? Again, the same message. We shall not spend time here. Let's get into the gym. Mirror, always look for some feedback, you know? Mirrors, always look for feedback. Get some coaches, get some people who will act as your mirror, who will give you the right message, right feedback about you in life. This notice is there. Let's see whether this has got any message for us. Notice, after finishing exercise, kindly put stuff back in its place. Now that's what somebody has written, right? But is it happening? It's not happening. Can you see here? So people have left it here. Whichever place they have felt comfortable to leave things, they have just left it there. That's the basic law by which the 97% of people in this world will work. They will always look for comfort zone. So they are not following what is written here. So you keep on making rules, but then people will not break their comfort zone. For that, you need to keep a punitive outcome. That if somebody is found keeping it at the wrong place, you know, there has to be some punitive action. Or else motivate people, but then we also have seen that mere motivation will not work unless people want to be motivated, unless people have got hunger within them. So external motivation will surely work if people have got hunger to change. And some of these people will take very fast action, and some other people will not take action. They will simply not take action. So they need more motivation, you know, higher degree of motivation, cajoling and follow up to take action. So people are different, right? And that's the reason only 3% people in this world attain what remaining 97% of people can't even imagine, right? Now, so this is another message here. Then you can see this. I don't know whether somebody is using it. I think this is one of the best gyms in this area. This is a beautiful society. And this has got many equipments, but then there are messages. So this is a new treadmill which has been working very well. Now there are people in this world and life who are adding a lot of value to other people. You will find that these people are always surrounded by the rest of the people. And there are other people who might not be as useful as useful to the world. You become one of those people who is adding lots and lots of value to other people, like this treadmill. Is amazing, and this gives us the direct message of fitness. Switch this treadmill on and go for a walk or run, because it's important. Unless you sweat it out, you are not going to feel the secretion of what we know as DOS, dopamine, endorphin, oxytocin and serotonin. It's because of these hormones that you feel happy once you do exercise. And these are also stress-busting hormones. They make you feel more creative, happier, healthier, and better in life. So some kind of exercise in life every day is a must. What is the message that you are getting from the fan? These two fans are running, so they are serving some purpose, whereas you can see these two fans are not running. So they are not serving any purpose. Keep moving. Speed action is the key. If you are in a state of inaction like this fan, you are not going to give any value to the society, and very soon people may actually take it off if it is not serving any purpose. I'm just taking one example. So action versus inaction, effectiveness versus ineffectiveness. So you serve the society, you do something, you add value only if you are in a state of action and movement. Okay, that's another message. What else you see? Music, some kind of music is good, right? Because you need to have some motivation, and that's the reason you will find that people who come to a gym end up doing better and bigger exercises. People who come to a gym, they feel the company. They see people who are already into gym. They hear the music, and that makes them exercise more vigorously. So it's the power of company and atmosphere in a gym. Music is very important. Add some music to your life, even if it means going to a gym. And of course, lift some weight. Do not let any rusting be on your thought process. There are many people in this world who will always allow their thought process to become old. You need to polish it, like this part. Polish it, keep on upgrading, keep on reading books, keep on being in the company of the best of people, keep on listening to podcasts, keep on watching inspirational, nice, great videos. Be in the company of people who make you work on your strength. And this is giving another message. You grow only when you apply a strength and resistance against you. And that's the reason when life throws some challenges, always be ready to grow. Because the moment you feel that life is adding some challenge to you, always give a pat on your back and tell yourself that yes, now it's time for me to grow. Do not feel threatened, do not feel sad, do not feel like listless. Just because of some challenges, some load, some stress coming your way, this is the best moment for you to grow. Nothing grows within comfort zone. You start growing when there is a load against you. That's the message you're getting. And of course, you can keep on going. Each and everything which I see here gives me a message. The world, the universe is your university. Keep on learning. And now one question, some of you might be thinking about one question. How do I connect each and everything which I see with lessons of life, with something which we can use for our betterment, for our strength, for our empowerment? Now that will bring me to the subject of reticular activating system, RAS of our brain. And how did I activate it? We shall discuss about it later. That's the power of some of the practices which I've been talking about in my videos. If you follow some of these, you are going to bring out the best which is hidden inside your brain. The power of subconscious mind, the power of RAS, and the power of your creativity. Everybody has got the ability to transform himself, herself, and transform others. You get transformed. And stay with me. Great. Take care. Bye-bye.